I've been looking at people and how they change with the times. And lately all I've been seeing are people throwing love away and losing their minds. Maybe it's me that's gone crazy, cause I can't figure out why all these lovers keep hurting each other when good love is so hard to come by. So what's the glory in living? Doesn't anybody ever stay together anymore? Say love is the key, and it's not my way to let them lead me astray. It's only that I want to believe. So what's the glory in living? Doesn't anybody ever stay together?
Tell me what's forever.